What do you think about the idea of being a starter on this team?
I think that's always been my idea. I'm excited. Like I was telling somebody earlier, regardless if you throw the four of us out of the pen, I think that's pretty lethal back. That's some electricity. And if I get to start, that's even better.
Marcus, what kind of role do you envision Aaron playing?
Starter. Just starter. Yeah. 100%. Everything we did this year was for that. We didn't work out twice a day for 2 months for him to be a reliever, so he's 100% ready to go out there and go 7, 8, 9 innings every 5 days. That's kind of been our mentality, is 9 every 5. It's something that we've kind of been saying in the gym, and everything that we've done in our preparation is to start. So he's ready, and I'm excited for y'all to see him in spring, because we've made some huge gains, and he's in a good position.